Today we got some deer. Well, deer heads from the deer processor. These make great enrichments, and they would have been thrown away had we not picked them up. They came from Flowers Farms right outside of Nashville. And if you're a deer hunter, this is a really good place to take your deer for deer processing. I like to kind of spread them out so they don't have as much to fight about. They really like them. They're also a great enrichment tool, as they have to think and use their minds to pick around the meat and stuff. And it's also very nutritious.
That nose, huh?
Hey, where's your head? Where's your deer head? Where's your deer head?
It's actually eating the ears. Isn't that good?
A wolf dog with a significant amount of wolf in it will need lots of raw meat. This keeps them from getting irritable bowel syndrome, and this is just how they've evolved. They're not like regular dogs who have adapted to just eating dog food or food for dogs that humans gave them. Mm-hmm.
Knee sours. Hey boy, is that good? We just took him for a walk, so he's still got his walking harness on, which I'll get that off shortly. Hey, Bear Bear. Hey, buddy. Oh, you ain't gotta leave your food. There you go. Anyway, you'll come up to see me. Hey, buddies. Not sure if Waylon and Luna are not hungry or if they're just letting the pups eat what they want first. Over here, Bear is looks to be going to the brains first. And the bear's going for the nose. And they see a squirrel. They see a squirrel up a tree, so they all ran after it. Still eating it. There he goes. If you like this video and you want to learn more about wolves and wolf dogs, please hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks.